Law enforcement from across the state of Iowa gathered today to say goodbye to one of their own.
A funeral was held this afternoon for Rockwell City Police Officer Jamie Buenting. KCCI's Laura Nichols is there live.
Yes, hello. We are right outside the city limits of Rockwell City. We're here at the cemetery now, and we're actually waiting for the procession. It's supposed to be here any minute now. Now, the procession is about 28 miles long, and those are all law enforcement from all across the state who came here today to pay their respects. Covered in flowers and a black ribbon, Officer Jamie Buenting's squad car sat as a memorial as hundreds of other law enforcement vehicles entered Rockwell City.
It's very touching to see so many fellow officers from so many jurisdictions, from city, county, state level, to show up at a fellow officer's funeral. It's definitely moving.
The officers just kept coming from all four corners of the state.
Law enforcement is kind of like a giant brotherhood where we all come together, whether it's in a time of crisis. Unfortunately, this is a time where we're coming together in a time of crisis.
Flags lined the streets and the entire town was shut down so everyone could go pay their respects.
He would have loved everybody banding together to be here to celebrate in memory of him.
Known as a dedicated husband, father, and police officer, friends say they can't even put into words who Jamie Buenting was.
Jamie is an individual that every child believes a police officer should be, one that every adult wants one to be.
In a final act of respect, his fellow officers led Jamie Buenting home.
And he was just well loved in this community.
Now I actually want to stop for a moment here because I can actually see the motorcade coming up the street. Like I said, we are outside the cemetery and they are going to be again the service in just a few minutes. You're about to see the motorcade coming up the street. Hundreds and hundreds of cars from local, state, county, every agency possible is represented here today. It's been overwhelming to see all the law enforcement and very moving actually to see how everyone has come from across the state to pay their respects to Jamie Buenting. You can see the motorcade moving in here to the cemetery. The cemetery, we're told, is going to be a beautiful ceremony. They're going to do a 21-gun salute, taps. They're also going to have Jamie's two young children release doves, all to pay respect to fallen officer Jamie Buenting.
All right, Laura Nichols, thank you.